than 8 months into this pandemic, it seems like the virus is harder and harder to control.
The evidence is in the numbers. More than 4,600 new Canadian cases today alone in BC, another one-day record set.
There's evidence, too, in action. Nunavut, dealing with a sudden surge of cases, is now in a lockdown. Ontario is warning it could also go into lockdown and soon. But in the midst of all that dark, there is a glimmer of light today. And it's coming from Pfizer.
The company says it's just days away from asking for U.S. emergency use authorization for its COVID vaccine. And as Christine Virac explains, that comes after brand new results suggesting it is more effective.
pat, paddle, pat. Pit, pat, waddle, pat. Pit, pat, paddle, pat. Pit, pat, waddle, pat.
The presents. Born and raised. Respect.
Step right up.
Bit of a freak show.
dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten.
Are you taking a picture?
Dad!
Dog. Bye, man. So.
It's a song! It's a song!
Yes.
When you're with a guy, like, you're like feeling his vibes? Yeah.
Feeling his vibes?
Come on.
This is so weird!
Mm-hmm.
Claudia?
Thank you. The company to see how pretty it looks.
Oh, I didn't know I was for looking. I thought I was braiding.
Well, it is here, but after everyone's seen it.
Oh, I think we'll talk about that one.
Richie.
Richie, Rob, will you come here and do something with this boy?
Sure. Yeah, boy. If y'all don't pay no mind to your ma, you're going to bed without your caviar orders. Now get young and
I think I talked to more than planet if you had a little pickle smoking. You think hot boiled eggs were a delicacy?
Honey, that's not very nice.
Pickle, sit down. Well, it may not be nice, but it's the truth.
Go ahead, honey. Tell him what a terrible cook you are.
My mother is the worst cook in the whole neighborhood, and she taught me everything she knows. Well, you haven't lived until you tried your boiled steaks.
our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, thank you.